It's been a crazy college basketball season so far. So who's number one in the rankings? Jordan Cornette here in sunny but cold Tampa, Florida to cover the national championship. But it is college hoop season. So let's get into the hoops rankings flavored by CeCe's. We start with teams 10 through 6. At number 10, the Florida State Seminoles. This team is absolutely on a tear. Winners of 11 straight. They do it with their length. They do it with their athleticism. They do it with defense. They do it with the star play of Dwayne Bacon. At number 8, the Butler Bulldogs. Team that plays with a chip on their shoulder, they just keep getting better with unexpected contributions of guys like Kamar Baldwin, along with mainstays like Keelan Martin and Andrew Travis. This team is a tough out. At number 5, this could be the best team and most talented in the nation if they could just stay healthy. Emil Jefferson goes out with a foot injury. That is something to monitor on this team. But behind guys like Grayson Allen and Jason Tatum, this team still can be special. When Coach K returns, watch out for this team. I think Coach Capel can hold down the fort. At number 2, a team that maybe deserves to be number 1, as they are perfect up to this point, the Baylor Bears, another tough team down low, holding their opponents to under 60 points per game. Jonathan Motley is a stud on the front line for this team. I'm just not quite ready yet to put them at number 1. The team I do have at number 1, it's a brand name. It's the Kansas Jayhawks. In Bill Self, I trust. Also, I love the guard play with this team. Frank Mason is a stud. Devontae Graham is as well. And the freshman phenom, Justin Jackson. Kansas gets it done. They are the gold standard in college basketball. Now at CeCe's, take your taste buds on a ride with 3 new pizzas on the Unlimited Buffet.